Hello, good morning children. How you all are? Fine. Okay. Myself, Shaloni. I'm going to teach mathematics. So children, what we have discussed in our previous class? Remember children? Yes, we have discussed a topic called playing with numbers. So which topic children? Playing with numbers. In that, we have discussed about common factors in the last class. I hope you all remember children. What we have discussed is that common factors. And even we have solved some of the problems on that common factors. Common factors are nothing but which are the common numbers we have to take them. Like I have given you three homework. I hope you all have solved. Those who have done it is well and good. Those who have not done, please see the homework. So, what was the first question given in it? 15 and 25. So, to find the common factor, first you need to find the factors of given number. So, what are the given number children here?
Yes.
They have given two numbers like 15 and 25. First, you need to find the factor of unusual numbers, right? Factors of 15. So, factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5, 15. I hope you all are perfect to find the factors children. Yes, no? So, 15 is going to come in. Like, I have shown you 1 into 15 equals to 15. Directly I have wrote 1, 5. Direct answer I have wrote behind it like this. Then, 2 all 3, 5 are 15. So, all together the factors of 15 are 1, 3, 5, 15. Then, you need to find the factor of 25. You usually have to find the factor. Okay? Then, the factors of 25 are 1, 5, 25. So, 25 is going to come in which all table children? 125 is a 125. Means 25 table it is going to come and 5 table it is going to come. Yes or no children? So, the factors of 25 are 1, 5, 25. Among these two, you need to find the common factor. Common factor in the sense children, which number has repeated, then you have to take it as a common factor. Repeated in the sense, it should be present in first number also, and it should be present in the second number, in second factor also. So all you can see 1, 1. Both the numbers have 1, 1 as their factor. So 1 is a common factor of both 15 and 25. Next is 3. But downside 3 is not there. So it will be not common. Common means it should have both. Means both the numbers should have the same number. So now you all can see 5, 5. So the common factors of 5 and 25 are 1, 9, 5. So it is very easy but children. Yes, no? Then what was the next question? 35 and 50. So I have written here factors of 35. 1 stable it is going to come, 5 stable, 7 stable, and again it is going to come in 35 table. So the factors of 35 are 1, 5, 7, 35. Likewise, the factors of 50 are 1, 2. How 2 you'll get confused now? So when you make 25 into 2, you are going to get 50. Means like 25 2s are, you are going to get 50. Yes, no, children? That's right. The factors of 50 are 1, 2, 5 tens are 50. Again, 10 fives are 50. 25 twos are 50. 50 ones are 50. So the factors of 50 are what, children? 1, 2, 5, 10, 25, 50. I hope you all understood. Among these, you find the common factor, children. 1, 1. So here it is 5. Here it is 5. So 1, 5. Again, any common numbers, children? No. So the factors of 35 and 50 are 1, 9, 5. Likewise, last problem is 56 and 120. So what is the last sum children? 56 and 120. Now you have to find the factors of 56. So what are the factors of 56 children? It is going to come in 1 stable, 2, 4, 7, 8, 40, 20, 56. So what are the factors children? So how to make 28 into 2? 28 into 2 if you make. So so many factors of 120, no children? So to do this, you should know the tables. So I wish you all do that. Okay, try to bucket the tables. Okay, then you have to find the common factors. So 1, 1, 2, 2, 1, 2. Again 4 is the common factor. Again 8. So 1, 2, 4 are the common factors of 56 and 120. So this is all about exercise 3.4 first bit. Now you need to solve 3.4 exercise 3.4 second bit. So what is the question, children? Find the common factors of second bit is what? Same exercise. It is page number 59. Page number 59. You have an exercise. You have an exercise 3.4. In that second bit, you need to find the common factors of first is 4, 8, and 12. And second question 5, 15, and 25. Instead of two numbers, they have given you three numbers, children. Again, the procedure is same. Individually, you have to find the factors of all the three numbers. Then among that, you need to find the common factor. I hope you all will know. Okay. Now, we will move on to our next topic, that is common multiples. Like all common factors we have discussed, we are going to discuss now about common multiples. So, let us see the definition, children. The multiples which are the multiples of each of the given numbers are called their common multiples. So it is very simple to understand, children. How they give you a pair of numbers, among that you have to find the common numbers. That is nothing but the common multiples. And you all know how to find the multiples. So which are number they will be giving, you need to write the table of that number. Suppose if they have asked, find the common multiples of 5 and 10. Suppose they have given you the find the common multiples of 5 and 10. What to do, children? First you have to find the multiples. You cannot do directly common multiples. You cannot directly find the common multiples. Because first you need to find the multiples. Then among that, from that, you are going to get the common multiples. So what we have to do, children? So first you have to write the multiples of 5 and 10. So how to get the multiples? It's very simple. You need to write the 5 7. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, so on. So as I said in my previous class that multiples are infinite. So I hope you all remember, children. Okay. Then you have to write the multiples of 10. So 10 table you have to write. Very simple table. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, so on. Yes, no, children? So now, among the multiples, you need to find the common multiple. How? How, children? Okay, now you can see 10, 10. Yes or no? 20, 20. So these are the common multiples. Again, you can see 30, 30, 40, 40, 50, 50. Yes, no? Again, there will be 60, 60. So the common multiples of 5 and 10 are like 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, and so on. So I hope you all understood, children. So like this, I have given one example. See, multiples of 2 are 2 stable. You have to write that 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, so on. You have to write the tables. Then multiples of 3 means you have to write the table of 3. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 22, 27. You can continue. Okay. Now you have to find the common multiples of how these two children. All you can see 6 and 12. So 6 and 12 are the common multiples. Not only 6 and 12, you will get so many common multiples. Just for example, I have told this. Okay. This is all about how to find the common multiples. Okay, children. Understood? Shall we move on to the third bit? Okay, exercise third bit. You have a common fraction. Exercise third bit. Please open your notebook. You need to copy. Okay, whatever notes I am giving, please try to maintain. Okay, it will be easy for you for your further reference. I hope you have all understood. Okay, exercise 3.4, third bit, page number 59. You have an exercise 3.4, page number 59, third bit. You have to see the children. So, what is the question? Find first three common multiples. Find first three common multiples of. So, what is the first question, children? 6 and 8. So, what is the first question?
6
and 8. So, what is the first step, children? Yes, it is very easy. First, you have to write the 6 table. Then you have to write the 8 table. So multiples of 6 are, you all know 6 table. Please don't see the board. Write the name. Okay. 6 and 6, 12, 18, 24. Please write the table. Don't see the board. So, 6 under 6, 6 2 are 12, 6 3 are 18, 6 4 are 24, 6 5 are 30, 6 6 are 36, 6 7 are 42, 6 8 are 48, 6 9 are 54, 6 10 are 60. Means so on you have to continue. Let us see what they have given. You have to find first 3 common multiples, means at least 3 multiples, first 3 multiples you need to find. Okay, then shall we write the multiple? Multiples of 8 are, please write the 8 table. 8 1 is 8, 8 2 is 16, 8 3 is 24, 8 4 is 32, 8 5 is 40, 8 6 is 48, 8 7 is 56, 8 8 is 64, 8 9 is 72, 8 10 is 80. So, first you have to write the tables, children. Among this, you need to find the common multiple. Among this, you need to find the common multiples. So, they have given you to find the first 3 common multiples. So, from this whether you are going to get, let us see, children. 6, 8, no common. 12, 16, no. 18, no. We have here 24. This is the first common multiple we got. Okay. Then 30, here it is 32. Here it is 36. No. Here 32. Here 42. Here it is 40. 48, yes, my children?
Yes.
Again, you have 54, you have 56, you have 16, 64. So, only we have got 2 multiples, children. Remaining 1 more we need, no? What to do? How to get that 1 more? So, what I have given? 5. First 3 common. But we have got only 2. So, I have written complete 6 tables up to 10. Even if I have got multiples, 8 means 8 ones are 2, up to 10 I have grown. Then how to get the next common multiple? Don't worry, children. So, you have to get the next multiple of 6. How? 60, you have to add plus 6 for it. So next multiple of 6 is 66. Again, for 66 you make plus 6. So, for 60, you make plus 6, you will get 66. Every time you have to do plus 6, plus 6, plus 6, then you will get the next multiple. Now for this 66, you do plus 6. Again, you will get 72. Again, for this, you do plus 6. So, you will get 78. I hope you all understood how to get the next multiples. Suppose it is 6 table. So, last number, you have to add plus 6. Again, whatever answer you will get, again, you have to add plus 6 for that. So, now get the next multiple of this table. Yes. For 18, it is 8 table means you have to do plus 8, right? 18 plus 8, 88. Again, you make plus 8 for this children. Again, if you make plus 8 for this, you will get 96. So, likewise, for this, you have to make plus 8 plus 8. For this, 6 plus 6 plus 6, you have to do. Okay? One more example I will tell you so that you get it. Okay, children? Now, any common multiple, children? Here, next. 5. Next multiples are 66, 72, 78. Here next multiples are 88, 96. Now all you can see 72, 72. Yes, no? Now we got 3 common multiples of 6 and 8. Now you can write common multiples of 6 and 8 are, what is the first common multiple, children? 24, 48 and 72. In the question itself, they have said you clearly to find the first 3 common multiples. So until you get the 3 common multiples, you have to continue the process. I hope you all understood. Shall we move on to the second, children? Second example. So that you will get more clear. Okay, what is the second example? I think it is 12 and 18. So try to write the table of 12 and 18. Don't see the board. 12 and 18 table you need to write. So what is the next question, children, in that? It is 12 and 18. So try to write the table of 12 and 18. So suppose if you don't know, you have to practice them. Then you have to write the table of 12 and 18. Okay. So what is the second next question, children? It is 12 and 18. So write the table of 12 and 18. Second question. 12 and 18. So write the multiples of 12. Multiples of 12 are, then multiples of 18 are. You have to write the multiples of 12 and 18. I hope you all will do it. First find the multiples, then I'll tell you the how to find the common multiples. Okay? Just try it, children. In my next class, I'll give you the solution for it. Okay? Till then, take care. Have a nice day. Bye bye.